Welcome back to Stick War Legacy. So today we've got two new missions here. Now, I actually didn't play the Halloween one. The Pouncer and Riser Deads, we can't train miners. Something massive is on the way. What is that? Oh my gosh, I can't believe I got sick and totally forgot about this. But I start with two miners, four sword rat, three archers, two spirit tins, a magic eel, and a giant. And I've got no miners, so I feel like the key thing here is to protect them. Now, I'm actually going to upgrade my passive, and we're fighting the dead, right? So, I mean, it stands to reason that we will want to use the savage skins. So now that that's in order, I think it's time. I think it's time to see what the massive thing that is coming our way is. And we still have one more. So, you know what? I probably should have upgraded giants or maybe minions. I don't know. I'm kind of confused as to what we'll be fighting here today. And I've got $500. A bunch of zombies are coming. Yeah, so I guess dealing with zombies, archers is usually pretty good, right? So I'm going to keep the archers back here a bit. Yeah, we should. Oh my god. That is a massive amount of zombies. Is it a zombie boss? Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. And at the same time, like, it's November 5th. I mean, did I really forget about this thing? I was just that distracted. I mean, I've been playing so many games. I play games on this channel. I play games over on Baron Von Games. I play Civilization and Rocket League a lot for fun, as well as a plethora of other games. So I guess at times it's just kind of tricky. Let's see. Oh shoot, is that a miner? No, that's an Archidon. Okay, there's a dead Archidon on the field. Remember, we cannot make miners after all, okay? The giant seems to be doing fine. The wizard's still alive, and he's sending out his little minions who've got those little skull helmets on in the battlefield. I'm excited, man. What do you think it is? What is the Stick War Legacy Halloween event boss? As I'm playing it on November 5th and releasing this on November 6th. Like, what is wrong with me? Okay, get back and hold the line. We gotta see what this is. Is it a zombie giant? Have we seen zombie giants? I'm trying to think if we've seen zombie giants or not. Now, it looks like both of our miners are still up. Hold on. Oh, I thought I heard giants walking. No, it's just an endless horde for now. We do have a secondary mission on this one. Kind of curious what it is. Look at these guys. You move so slow. We could use archer barrages if I wanted to. And in fact, let's go to the shop real quick because I'm realizing I'm out of these. Yay! Okay. All right, gentlemen, give them a volley. Give them a volley. Aim for their heads. We gotta take out their heads or the brain stems or whatever it is in this zombie lore, but we're making our shots count. So that's really what matters. I'm nervous, guys. Like, I think this might be a new mini boss, but then again, maybe what's massive is just the amount of zombies that we're gonna have to face. But savage archers with a giant as a shield and a few spearsons and a wizard, like, I think at this point we're pretty safe to just use archers. Like, spend our money, rather, on archers. I don't think I need to do much of anything else. I mean, and they were the full upgraded. Oh, okay, we got a bunch of leaping zombies. The Halloween event. Enemy reinforcements are about to arrive. Well, there's already some on the field, buddy. Did we lose any of our archers? No, it didn't look like it. It didn't look like it. Okay, so after this guy gets taken out, the moon is dropping, so this might be one of... It's massive! It might be one of those events where we have to survive till daybreak. Oh! It's a giant zombie with, like, stone armor. Okay, let's go out and meet him into battle. So this is the Halloween boss. He's huge! Look at how big this giant is, man. He's got, like, stone armor. Oh my gosh, we basically do nothing with our stone armor. He's not carrying a club either. That's interesting. He uses his shield. Is this a new attack animation? I can't tell, and look at how much health he has. Oh man, look at how many arrows he has. Okay, well, there it is. We did defeat him and put him in the ground. Okay, and that one was 3 minutes and 49 seconds. That's beautiful. All right, so what if we did a different strategy? We upgraded our giants. And we'll upgrade a little bit of the archers here. So now we're on a harder difficulty as well. And I guess one of the things we could do was get a little mining speed so that we can get our reinforcements a little bit quicker. I feel like in the harder difficulties, you do want to get, you know, use some of your little upgrades. Oh my god. Yeah, like this archer barrage, it's happening. You know we're gonna get a little archer barrage out here. Now we don't have any passive income this time. Did we fully upgrade passive income last time? All right. So a little arrow barrage here to soften them up. Ooh, we got some of the leaping ones. Oh, we actually took out one or two of the leaping ones. Please don't kill. Look at that guy. He leaped all the way back here and my incoming archer like shot him in the head. Just don't lose any of the miners or else we are screwed. So I guess that's one of the things we should do is attack outside of our lines, right? We should go on the offensive here if we want to defeat the new giant zombie boss. I mean, what would happen if a giant... It's like a Game of Thrones in a way, you know? Your giants got turned by the Night King, so that is cool. It is massive. I wish he was, like, maybe a little bit bigger, but, like, that's so cool that we have a new boss unit. I don't think... I'm sure he was available in the Dead's level, or the Dead's, I guess, mode is more appropriate, but I didn't see him or anything like that. All right, so once they get a little bit closer, we're gonna go on the offensive again. I don't wanna get too close to the enemy lines back there. I don't think they use any of the zombies that come up from underground or anything like that, so I think we're good in that department. All right, and we'll soften them up again, because why not, man? Look at that, they get hit and they drop down. I love that, man, that's a nice touch. It's the little details in these kinds of games, you know? That's what really, really has you curious and keeps you coming back is the attention to detail. And I don't know, man, as far as mobile games come, especially lane strategy games, this is my favorite. This is my favorite mobile game. All right, so soon that giant's gonna attack, right? But there will be an attack of leaping zombies, if I'm not mistaken. Man, our gold rate is slow. Do we only have one? No, we have two. Yeah, first. Oh, I guess it's our giant that's moving around. Attack! Enemy reinforcements are about to arrive. Excellent work, gentlemen. Fight to the death. Hopefully not the undeath, because if you do fall in battle and we lose, you will become an enemy zombie. Now, is he any bigger? I think he... No. Is he bigger? I don't think so. All right, big boy. Let's have ourselves a duel. Come on, boys, just keep it up, keep it up, keep it up. Yeah, man, he can't withstand firepower of this magnitude. We have, how many is that? Probably nine or 10 archers. And we have a fully upgraded wizard here, so. Wait, what if we upgraded the wrong thing? I think I did. I think I didn't upgrade minions. Yes. I mean, he fights a lot, but we just have so many soldiers out there and he just can't keep up with it. Okay, I think I did the wrong upgrade. So this is insane difficulty. Yeah, this is the one I want. Minion upgrades. And then I'm thinking of upgrading the Spartans just a little bit, upgrading their helmets so they have greater health. All right, and I think what I want to do is actually rush ourselves a wizard so that we can get more minions. That's the way we're going to do this one. I hope it works. Oh God, that is a lot of enemies. I don't think I can... Get another wizard. We're doing it, man. We're going all in on this one. We'll send our attack force in. We should be able to deal with this. And the minions will be able to absorb a lot of the incoming fire, right? And a lot of the zombies. We'll tie them, more of them up. Yeah, less of them get past our wall now. Uh-oh. Although a few do. And the ones that do are running amok here. All right, I really need another wizard. I kind of went all in on this strategy. And my wizard's dead. Okay, so we know that that won't work. Dang it. Okay, let's restart. We are on insane, and I think an arrow barrage is in order, for sure. I wonder, like, for modding purposes, zombie faction would be kind of interesting if you could actually use zombies instead of just living ones. Oh yeah, we want to soften them up. Now, our giant is not fully upgraded, so that's one thing to keep in mind. Oh man, look at that. They immediately get past and just wreck. Oh God. Oh no. Wait, I need the laser system. Oh my God, they got one of my miners. Oh God, that's bad. That is what you call terrible, terrible, terrible. Okay, look at them chasing us. So a fully upgraded wizard, I don't think really matters on this because our wizard's dead and he's too expensive to replace. So the increased minions is not helping. I mean, who would have thought cheap units would be good against a ton of cheap units, right? We kind of negated our... synergies here. Oh, I can't use any more mining. Oh, you know what it is? I can't use any more mining because I don't have any more miners. They're all dead. Oh no. And there's no power here to call in a lot of unit, or rather a lot of gold. But what we could do is we could call in a Griffin the Great. Let's do it. We haven't had Griffin the Great in a while. So Griffin the Great versus the zombie boss. And look at how big Griffin is. When you say the Great, and you look at his size and stature, you're like, yeah, Yeah, he is pretty great, isn't he? And we'll support them with our little archers, and we'll sneak our way to victory here. I was thinking about maybe calling in the Elite Warriors of the West, but we have not had Griffin the Great in quite a while. So Griffin the Great versus the new zombie boss. Now, he's also got a friendly giant there as well. Look at this. Wait, oh, I'm getting gold from passive? Oh, because all the skins are the same. Okay, that's good. So I now have two archers on the field. Look at this. This is hilarious. Okay. Yes. Yes, we did get a little bit of gold income. Okay. Come on. Keep fighting. When, there they are. I was going to say, when are the leaping zombies coming? Enemies about to bring in reinforcements. Don't kill my archers. Whoa, 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 whoa. Don't kill that statue, dude. I need that statue, okay? Why are my giants not defending? It's massive indeed. Yeah, but we have to survive the statue attack. There we go. Okay. Now go forth, Griffin. Fight the giant stone zombie giant. The giant stone zombie giant? That's a little bit redundant. And I have just enough money, I think, for one knight. Might as well bring him in. And by knight, I simply mean a sword wrath. All right, Griffin. Let's see how much damage you do. Boom! 160? Or was that him doing that to us? Oh, we do 50 and 32. Wait, was that 132? It's hard to keep up with what's exactly happening. But this is Griffin the Great versus the new giant zombie boss. He is truly epic, man. It sure is taking a while. Oh, wow. We lost our giant right there. It's 1v1 right now. Look at this little guy stabbing him in the back. That's funny. I think we should win this. This is kind of the moment where you're like, you know, I kind of wish I had a fast forward button. Because I don't know, actually. Is he gaining health? I'm glad. You know what? Actually, I might be able to get enough for another archer momentarily. Let's see. It'll be like maybe two more little gold. Yep, there we go. 20 and 4. I'm going to need two more of those in order to call it an archer. Because this is actually closer than I would really, really like it to be. All right, 282. One more. One more. Just one more. Stay on target. And then we'll get that archer. Leaf skins could be good. There we go. I think this archer is going to make the difference because you can see that we're slowly losing health on him. The earthquake abilities, even with this little guy, dude, this guy is the luckiest guy I've ever seen. The giant just refuses to turn around and smack him, even though he keeps stabbing him in the ankles. All right. There we go. There we go. That should make the difference right here. And Griffin will actually survive. Although he'll probably have to go on a nice long vacation, get a lot of sleep, and eat a lot of chicken noodle soup right here, because he is not feeling too good. Oh my god. Griffin's dead. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. How much health does this guy have? Guys, this is bad. Run! Ah! All right, we've got to distract him. Oh my gosh, this is interesting. Hey, stop knocking your bow, you nerd. All right, I'm gonna call in a sword guy to distract the giant too, or rather try to get the final kills. Oh my god. Oh my god, that was the final hit. Oh my god, I thought we were gonna die because I kept messing up. I'm playing on an emulator, so it's not nearly as easy as how the game is designed to be played on your phone or tablet device. By the way, that brings up a very good question. Are you guys Android or iPhones? I personally am an Android guy. So I guess in the next mission is the King of Inamorta is out there, and I wonder what he looks like. And we're commanding the Golden Elites, so maybe the whole modding where we did the Golden Legion was a little bit of an inspiration, I'm not sure. Or maybe it was already planned. Who knows? Anyway, guys, thank you for watching another episode of Stick War Legacy. Today it was Griffin the Great versus, let's see, what's he called? Something Massive is what his name was. So if you guys want to see more, let me know. Pull the trigger on the like button if you did enjoy the video. And I'll see you in the next one.